Hello children, we have learnt about different kinds of birds depending on their claws. Fine, I will ask you a few questions now. Where do we live? In house. We live in our houses. Where do rabbits live? Yes, in burrows. Where do birds live? In nests. Today, we'll learn about different kinds of nests. Almost all the birds build nests. Do you know why do birds build nests? Yes, to lay their eggs and keep them safe and to incubate their eggs, to raise their chicks, to protect from the predators. In this video, let us learn about different kinds of nests built by different birds. First of all, let us see bulbul's nest. Bulbuls build their nests in bushes with the help of grass. The nests look like a deep cup. Nests of different birds look different. Let us see tailor bird's nest. Tailor bird has the natural ability to sew. It chooses big leaves and makes nest by piercing the edges of large leaves and sews together with plant fiber, thread, wool, cotton, etc. to make a cradle in which the actual grass nest is built. It is a cozy nest. You can see a tailor bird making its nest with the help of its beak and cotton here. It makes a soft nest to lay eggs and protect their young ones from their enemies. Now, let us learn about woodpecker's nest. Woodpecker has a strong beak and it makes a hole into the trunk of a tree, and this hole itself is used as a nest. It pecks trees in search of food, insects and other forms of food within the trees. Let us learn about vulture's nest. As we have already learned, vulture is a preying bird and it flies high in the sky, and so are their nests built on tall trees. It makes its nest using a large stick platforms on trees and sometimes in large colonies. Gorilla is a wild animal and it lives in forests. Gorillas build a new nest with leaves and branches every night. Quail is a lazy bird but a clever bird. It doesn't make its own nest. It lays eggs in crow's nest. The mother crow feeds the quail's children along with her own children, as both look alike. We have seen different kinds of nests till now. Birds build different kinds of nests depending on their needs. Birds use different materials to make their nests, like grass, twigs, feathers, papers, old clothes, rags, cotton, wool, mud and leaves. Let us learn about bird bath. Bird bath is an artificial puddle or a large vessel filled with water. Birds may drink, bathe and cool themselves in these bird baths. Bird baths can be of different shapes, sizes and made with different material too. Bird baths can be made of glass, metal, plastic, mud, etc. It can hold water in it. In gardens and zoos, these bird baths are used. It has two parts, pillar and a bowl. Children, you can also try to set up a bird bath by simply taking a big bowl of water and keeping the bowl in the front yard or backyard. Did you come across the word ornithologist, children? It means a person with lot of interest and love on birds and studies about the birds. Some birds fly from cold countries to warm countries and from warm countries to cold countries in winter. These birds are called migratory birds. They fly so long to migrate from one place to another. In this lesson, we have learnt about different kinds of nests built by different kinds of birds. For better understanding, watch the video once again. Thank you, children.